Dear clients, I'm Richard, daily manager from Phillip CFD. US equity benchmarks turned cautious and added mix last week as Dow Jones Industrial Average, S&P 500 and Nasdaq Composite retreated 0.3%, was flattish and rose 0.5% respectively, breaking the winning streak since August as investors had earlier bought into the Goldilocks scenario of an US economy underpinned by steady growth and low inflation. The change in investor sentiment may be attributed to the handing down of patents from an upbeat earnings season to the heightening US tax reform uncertainty coupled with worries of global economic slowdown stemming from the recent deluge of softer China's industrial and investment data. As such, while the recent US economic calendar was pretty buoyant, it solicited muted reactions from market participants who were weighed down by the US tax reform drama. Indeed, US consumer data from the retail sales to CPI to the housing market were mostly ahead of expectations. On the industrial side of things, PPI and capacity utilization also portray healthy economic signs in the months ahead. On the cross-asset landscape, the cautious mood prevails too. For instance, the US Treasury 10-year yield as well as the US dollar have both fallen for the week, notwithstanding data that points to positive US economic momentum. On the other hand, despite the near certainty of an US December rate hike, we have noted safe haven flows towards gold. In summary, the current tax-bulence market climate looks set to linger as investors await clearer signs of Congress reconciliations on the US tax legislation in the coming weeks. Hence, in the near term, US tax reform drama, among other global political uncertainties, could provide the impetus from an overdue equity market pullback. For short-term traders, this could present attractive risk-reward short-term short-sell opportunities. However, for investors looking beyond the near term and believe in the US equity market longer-term traction, the potential market pullback could just provide the long-awaited buy-on-dip opportunity. Clients may consider using Phillip CFD and Phillip ETF to capitalize on global trading opportunities in both rising as well as falling markets. This is all for today and hope to see you soon in our next round market commentary. Subscribe to us on PhillipCapital YouTube and Facebook for more Market Watch videos. Thanks for watching.